Morning guys, just jumped out of the shower. It's a Wednesday. I'm just gonna do my morning routine. Video 12 weeks post-op from rhinoplasty surgery and septum deviation. Just, you know, keeping myself occupied because, as you know, if you've seen the last film, I went through like a bit of depression, a bit of mental health scare where I was like, wow, I'm not happy with myself. But it then got worse. I caught a really, really tough virus. Because I've never really taken antibiotics before, I took them for my surgery. I already had lost about 7 kilos, lost another 3-4 kilos, so I was down to my lowest I've been since, man, like close to high school, which then made getting back into training when I was allowed to at about 6 weeks post-op even harder. I was super weak. Motivation levels were down. I hated seeing myself in the mirror. I wasn't happy with the shape of my nose yet as it hadn't settled. It still hasn't settled completely, but as you can see, the nose itself is pretty much healed. I'm pretty happy with everything. I've still got a bit of a black eye on both sides, and this is just over 12 weeks post-op. So, I mean, you're gonna have patience, guys. You might be waiting for 6 months, 7 months. Could be a full year before you have the exact results and look that you're looking for. But remember, like, when I first got back into training, I couldn't lift even half of what I lift could, I could lift before. I couldn't run as far. Everything, energy, strength, everything was low. Motivation was definitely low. So I listened to a lot of motivational audios. You know, I looked up other people's surgery on YouTube and their recovery, and there wasn't a lot of guys that actually recorded their recovery and what they went through. And when the guys that did was just off their phone or something, it wasn't like really good footage. So it motivated me more and more. I should have filmed more when I was going through the tough points, but I didn't want to jump back on the camera until, you know, I was ready to tell you the things I've come through, and I was hoping to motivate myself that I'd be able to give you a motivational success story on how I'm back and back in pretty good shape again. So I basically slowly lifted my calories, eating as clean as possible, still with cheap meals, you know, 2 or 3 times a week. I still enjoyed myself. I went on a cruise 2 weeks ago. I'm going to give you a quick physique update, as you know, what I pretty much looked like after the surgery. Basically, just wanted to talk about what I went through. So, you know, if you're going to get rhinoplasty or any surgery, be ready to be, like Greg Plitt said, every transformation gets worse before it gets better. And that hits the nail on the fucking head on this one, because it is tough times. And I think it was up until about 10 weeks post-op until I was pretty much happy with what I look like in the face. And I'm not just doing this for me. I've got a lot more viewers on Snapchat, but I want people on YouTube, when they search for rhinoplasty, to have males and females to find someone that can tell you the honest truth. And, you know, maybe my scenario was a bit worse, but my recovery was really tough and I was in a lot of pain and coughing up and sneezing out blood for like from about post-op 5 weeks till about 9 or 10 weeks. So that's normal. I checked that out. I found a few people online who had rhinoplasty and a friend that actually got it done, which was really good because I got to talk to him. So, you know, make sure you surround yourself with people that have had it done before. And it's like anything, and it's not just rhinoplasty or septum surgery, but just any type of surgery. Find people that have had it done. You know, sometimes the doctors, they don't want to tell you the bad stuff and put you off it because they know that you'll like it long term. And, you know, it's a business. They still got to make money, but I'm happy. And I'm just happy to have most of it over and done with. One day, I'm hoping to not have a black eye. And hopefully the internal stitches, when they come out, it'll just thin these walls out a bit more, because I don't really look like how thick it is. But to be honest, you know, I'm happy with how I look. And there was times where I regret it. But long term, it had to be done. My septum was deviated, so either way, shit was gonna get cut up and lifted, so I probably look like this either way. So that's it from me. Remember, hit that subscribe button and go through and look at my other videos. Go through and have a look at, you know, 1 day post-op, 2 days post-op, up to 10 days when I actually got the splint taken off my nose, shopping after. There's some funny stuff, so check it out. And I really appreciate you guys watching. It means a lot to me. If you want to find me on Instagram, it's Jackson Johnson Fitness. Snapchat is Jaquito Burrito. Burrito has one R. I'm on Facebook, Jackson Johnson Fitness. But that's a lot of social medias. Just hit that subscribe. I really love that. See you later.